It's the day after Christmas. The morning sun is setting fire to the windows of the house across the valley, as it does every day.